Hi everyone! So today we're going to get the mode of group data. So ano nga ba yung mode? Mode is the most frequently occurred score or item in a distribution. So sa mode, ang kakailanganin lang natin yung frequency at yung lower boundary. So start tayo with the frequency. Anong class ang may pinakamataas na frequency? So first, ang pinakamataas na frequency would be 10. Therefore, the class that it belongs is in this class, so ibabox natin yung buong component na yan, which indicates that this is the modal class. So may modal class pala, yes, may modal class tayo when it comes to mode. Dahil from here, yan ang gagamitin natin para makuha lahat ng information na kakailanganin natin to get the formula for the mode of group data. So, una, kakailanganin natin ang lower boundary ng modal data. So, ang lower boundary niyan is 5.5. Plus, ano yung D1? Okay, ay, nalagay ko muna dito. Ang D sub 1 is actually yung difference ng frequency ng modal class dun sa frequency ng lower class, which is 7. So, that would mean D sub 1 would be 10 minus 7, and that will give us D sub 1 equal to 3. Now, ano naman yung D sub 2? D sub 2 naman is yung difference ng frequency ng modal class sa frequency ng higher class, which is, in this case, 6 naman. So, we have 10 minus 6, so that will give us a D sub 2 of 4. Okay, so may data na tayo. Ang gagawin na lang natin is solve siya. How do we do that? First, let's complete the formula. Ang D sub 1 natin ay 3 over D sub 1 is 3 plus D sub 2, which is 4, times the class size. Mula 6 hanggang 10, ilang numbers? Bilangin natin. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Merong limang numbers, so times 5. That will be your class size. So, since scientific calculator ang gamit ko, we'll follow everything here. Pero pag hindi, again, you do first the one inside the parentheses, times 5, then saka i-add si 5.5 kapag regular calculator. So, since scientific ito, i-in ko lang si 5.5 plus open parenthesis, then fraction 3. And I know 3 plus 4 is 7, so arrow down ako, 7. Arrow right, open parenthesis. Then I'll multiply it with a class size, which is 5. If I press an equal sign, that will give me 107 over 14. Or, pag tinignan ko si XD, approximately 7.64. So, the mode is approximately 7.64. And that's it. That's how to get the mode of group data. Madali lang, no?